Okay, let me get this straight, okay? I know you're busy, man, so I'm not going to waste your time. Okay. Why the hell you guys haven't allowed Henry Costa on the airway up to now?
Would not allow a fugitive from justice to play on our airwaves.
Why not?
Enough is enough.
Look, I ain't going to lie to you. I give us 72 hours to produce a rate, or I'm going to eye on my network, and that's on period.
That is the height of stupidity.
How is that stupidity, Mr. Fahngon? How?
You gave a government ultimatum.
Yes.
To produce rate.
That's what I said.
Or something.
Yes.
Yes, you hear it.
That's right. You got that right.
Look above me, President and Vice President. I speak in my capacity if I see or hear that you err, Mr. Brother.
Well, Happy, what you would do?
The law will take its course and it will be fully implemented. It will be swift. It will be fast.
Yeah, right.
It will be expeditious.
Yeah, right. Look, I ain't gonna lie. I know this is a fact or fiction or not, but I don't agree with it with the definition of fugitive here in Costa case.
You will be forced to accept the definition of fugitive.
Yeah, right.
And you will be forced to accept that legally, under section 101, chapter 101.8,
what do you say?
That mandate is reserved for us. I respectfully submit.
Hold on 1 minute. Don't. Oh, the million couple. Oh. You owe your. Masu.